NHS Tayside is a publicly funded body charged with delivering healthcare to a population of about 480,000 people in the north of Scotland. We deliver services to somewhere in the region of 22 secondary care facilities, 89 general practice facilities, and the main laboratory facilities are based here at Ninewells, which is a major teaching hospital within the UK. Aptio automation allows us to pull together biochemistry, hematology, immunology, and coagulation onto a single platform. This delivers a very big repertoire of testing available within a very predictable time frame. Single inputs, single outputs, very lean systems, enables us to use our people much more effectively, the resource much more effectively, and to focus on delivering the benefit of the investment in diagnostics to our patients.
The Aptio automation solution offers an innovative and robust solution to our needs. Now all samples go in the track, whether it's routine or emergency work. But through the Aptio automation, we can fast track the emergency samples. The analysis takes place on the track, the results are produced, the samples go into storage, and if we need to rerun or recheck that sample, the automation can take care of that also.
The workload that we have in the main lab at Ninewells is quite large and quite variable. We process anything between 6,000 to 7,000 tubes per day. Maximum, we're hitting about 1,600 to 1,700 tubes per hour between 2 o'clock and 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Now that's a heck of a big workload to manage. So we need to necessarily have very lean systems for delivering that. About 73% of the work that was originally carried out at Perth Royal Infirmary for the outreach clinics or the general practitioners is now processed within the Ninewells site. And that's being managed with the same number of staff and much more effectively in that we get a much bigger repertoire of testing delivered from this site within a shorter time frame to our GPs. We've had a growth of about 4.2% in the first year since Aptio was put in and a further 6.2% in the second year. So that's now delivering approximately 5 million tests through the Aptio system in a multidisciplinary format. So it's quite a big growth and workload, and there's a lot more that it can take. Turnaround times have improved significantly since we introduced Aptio. Prior to the introduction of the Aptio system, the turnaround time for a creatinine measurement had a median of around 74 minutes. With the new system, we're seeing median turnaround times of about 56 minutes, with 95% of the work actually being produced within 125 minutes. Stat creatinines, can turn those around with a median turnaround time of about 37 minutes now, which again is a significant improvement.
Centrelink is the IT data manager system. This is where we validate results. We can request reruns, request add-on tests. Centrelink offers us the option of drilling down and looking at each individual sample. We can look at the route the sample takes on the Aptio. We can identify where any individual sample is at any time. If we want to route a sample to Advia Analyzer 1 or Advia Analyzer 2, we can also do that through Centrelink. On Centrelink, we use the sample counters. These have proved invaluable for helping catch any samples which may not be analysed in the correct time. The support we get from Siemens is really, really good. We can phone them 24 hours a day. They work with staff, support staff, provide information, and their support has been invaluable. Siemens Education and Training, the PEP plan, everyone in the lab has signed up to that.
Aptio has delivered significant benefits to us, I think, at this stage, and it's likely to deliver us much more in the future. Using the advanced automation, the integration of the multidisciplinary platforms enables us to deliver much leaner processes, much more reproducible turnaround times, enable us to engage with our clinicians to see how we can actually start applying diagnostics much better in the future. Our goal is to deliver better healthcare to the population of NHS Tayside. Aptio technology is providing us the opportunity to do that.